An argument at an amusement park in New Jersey reportedly led to gunshots being fired in the back parking lot area of the amusement park this weekend. A6ABC Action News report said the shooting happened at Clementon Park and Splash World in Clementon, New Jersey on Saturday night. Police reportedly laid down at least 18 evidence markers at the scene, but the number of shots fired remains unknown. No injuries were reported. No suspects have been named and no arrests have been made at this time.